Well, we've got our incinerate, and it just occurred to me actually that this is when games used to run smooth. How often do you buy a game now and it just runs this good? I mean, it's been out there a long time, and it might have had a few issues at the time, but compared to a lot now, that just issue after issue. Anyway, let us continue. So weird. What are these? Robots or just dummies?
Oh! But this party just hit the skids. Carl needs a light for his cigar, and no one can help him.
My health that low. I wasn't paying attention. I really need to pay attention. Problem is, I've just jumped into the game and I'm just not ready for a boss fight. And I've got no. I've got some ammo. She's almost dead, is it? Oh boy. Prepare myself. Okay, I got it that time.
Holy Moses, son. Not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor. Loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even me.
You should be able to melt that ice with incinerate, Slick. Outstanding, sport. You're proven to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on. To look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lamb was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
How you make it stop?
How fast goes the weasel?
See you later, splices. Adopt a little sister to gather Adam. Okay.
Until he is found. Remember, the enemy is alone. We are the family.
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn city-wide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
Ah! I remember you, monster. You stole Eleanor from me. Twisted that baby girl into a thing so sick it can't even die. And now you come swanning into my neighborhood looking for me. Wrong turn, Tin Daddy. When we hang you from a streetlight and you choking out your last, I want you to remember my face.
Daddy, should we take that on? He's got much to take on a big daddy. But...
Angels remember, so we remember.
Maybe. Oh, we could take it on with this. Aha!
For Big Sister.
That's an idea. Had him. Never mind. Respawn. Fortunately, I've never got enough health on me. Stamp. Where is he?
Daddy, are you? buddy. Let's get it.
Yeah, I'm gonna need ammo first. And health. We'll have enough ammo for this again. No, we should do. No traps, but okay.
Family, that monster has taken another of our babies for his own. Tin Daddy is hollow like a jail cell that needs filling, and he will never let her go unless you hunt him down.
Okay, what can we, get another slot. It's always good. Plasmid slot. 40. And we could get Eve upgrade, maybe? Or health. Don't think we really. Oh god. Armored shell. Reduce physical damage, that could be useful. How much? That's the question. Armored shell offers automatic protection against. Don't be a soft to use armored shell now. Okay, and we'll just get the upgrade, that'll do. Let me see if there's more.
This way!
gonna go that way.
Can't have a proper mate without accusations. It's all right.
Back on the little one.
Die up there. Oh no, he fell down. Right.
It's this way. Here's the angel.
Says I haven't got enough ammo now. I'm like, well, have I?
Of course every poor soul in the drop's gonna start beating down your door. It's my job to think up a new key code to keep them out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl diner.
Right, look, right.
Adam, Daddy, here.
The monster has taken another of our children, family. He would turn her from us just as he did to Eleanor. Show this thing what befalls the boogeyman when he steps into our garden. Right, back to the arrow. Check there isn't any more Adam. Nope. Okay.
You're welcome. Drunk a bit too much.
Old Papa's Drop's the worst neighborhood in Rapture, but it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their lug...
Well, sport, I guess Gracie's home, but that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now, to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly. Find yourself a genetic research camera, son. You can pick up any number of tricks from a splicer with one of those. Try the pawn shop downtown.
Save my bullets.
Who called this trash? Oh.
Utonic, Hacker's Delight.
My folks lived in the St. Louis Hooverville in 32, and the drop is worse by a mile. Nobody's supposed to live down here. City pissing on us. Never dry. Ryan doesn't care, and Fontaine's a damn crook. But Dr. Lamb cares. We're still people to her. She's offering free mental counseling on Sundays. When I go, I get the feeling she's got a plan for Rapture. And for me.
Get that. And I always like this one actually, Winter Blast. But I'm just going to boost my health and that for now. I'll go with the plasmids we've got for the moment. So I'm just going to go health upgrade, Eve upgrade. I'll worry about more plasmids later. So where are we supposed to be going? Down here.
Pawn shop, but it's bolted up tight. You'll have to find another way inside, I expect.
Been to the diner. How the heck did I miss that?
Watch me do this, Doubter!
You can't! Ah! Hey! Ah! Real cute! Get up!
You heartless brute!
Watch me!
Eleanor's grown now, baby snatcher. Even after what you did to her, Dr. Lamb found a way to shape that girl into something perfect, something holy. She's a daughter to us all. Nobody in Rapture will shelter you now.
Gracie's got the wrong idea. You're not responsible for turning Eleanor into a little sister. Big daddies are just slaves, and you only recently broke free.
might be a waste of a die.
And on
my lantern's lit. I'll find you. Get out of here.
Now, Mark.
Upgrade time. Shotgun, increased damage, increased clip size would be better. Does quite a bit of damage. Whoa, look at that. Nice. You are not alone.
Splicing up himself. If I had two dimes to rub together, that is.